These pagoda lanterns are the most beautiful idea ever. So in so many cases, there's the motif of the pagoda, right? It was one of the things that I loved when I visited Japan, was visiting some of the beautiful, you know, pagodas and temples. But these are going to be a little smaller, and they're also candle lanterns. And look how beautiful they are. You're going to get two different sizes. Look how pretty these are. And they have this design. So if you want to go ahead and hang them, you could, depending on what you want to put in them. You can put flowers in them if you want. You can open them up and put a candle in them. By the way, they have a little place to hold the candle right back here. So you can see how pretty that's going to be. How gorgeous is that? These are the things that just give you so many options on how to use it. I love these, and I keep thinking that in so many cases we're very linear when we think of how to use something in a lantern. But don't be afraid to just take some flowers, put it in so the stems are going out the back, the flowers are going out the front, voila, whole different look in a lantern. So there's a million things that you can do with them, but any way to display candles, you know I'm gonna love. Anything that looks rich, you know I'm gonna love. Anything that is always in style and not trendy, you know I'm gonna love. And anything you can use in a lot of different ways in every room in your house, you know I'm going to love. These pagoda lanterns are fabulous, and I cannot wait for you to get them.